an upgrade on the tires. This is a Gorilla 200 pound capacity. This is a Gorilla cart. You see over here in the back, we already did that. We did that the other day. Came out pretty good. We can upgrade it to like just 10 more pounds on it. And that tire over there, the yellow one. We're gonna add four ply type of tires from John Deere. Here's one. See? We're gonna add that, four ply. Take out those, we took out the other Mickey Mouse ones. So in the video, I'm gonna add the bolts that we cut here to add them through here. And that's just angle iron. And welded it up. We cut the little shaft. Did our own thing. Guys, that machine itself weighs about almost 500 pounds, maybe close to 600, probably close to 600. It's so heavy.